Hello there, guys. How's it going? Welcome back to a new episode we have going on here for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So I decided I'm going to go with the light blue Shy Guy. We're going to go with the light blue Shy Guy. We're going to go back to... that's cool. They got ATVs. We're going to go with the standard bike with off-road retro wheels, maybe. Acceleration, speed isn't so good. Let's try the white wheels. And we're going to stick with the regular paraglider. And now we got to do the Star Cup. That is the one that we got to do. And hang on, let me get my headphone in. There we go. So getting through some of these, and this one's got a track called Big Blue. I'm thinking that one is part of the whatchamacallit now, the Neon Bowser Castle. Or Neo Bowser. That is interesting. But Big Blue, that looks like it's part of the... What am I thinking of? F-Zero, yeah, that long-lost, forgotten series that, really, it's only in Smash. That Fast Racing Neo, or whatever it's called, not the same. Not as good. Alright. Oh, Cat Peach? There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, and my sound is a little bit behind here, so that's gonna throw me off. There we go. Alright, gonna use my coin right off the bat. Help me get a little bit of distance. And yes, guys, if you're wondering, this is 50cc. Just due to the fact that I have not played Mario Kart 8, besides for what little bit you saw so far. That, and just because I want everything. I want everything to be done. Okay, we can run into those from what I've seen. And I don't have to worry about any more coins. Never mind. So, that stinks. I got one coin out of there. Oh, that was a waste of a banana. One coin. There we go. Perfect. Don't have to worry about any more coins. That is perfect. So, actually, I got a fun idea for a series. So, Matt from Dreamland has asked about Mario Kart 8 or Mario Kart Mondays. I'll think about it. But I might do something in the line of Smash. How, you guys know, we got Smash Sundays or whatever. I might just make that a full-blown multiplayer Sunday. Where I play online. Just any game that I can see around. It could be Mario Kart, it could be Smash, it could be anything. So, I guess depending. I'll see how everything kind of goes. With how this series goes. I'll do a separate video on that. But I want your guys' decision on what you guys want to see, because it's all about you. Oh, I could steer with... That is so weird. Trying to steer it with the D-pad? Yeah, that is so weird. Alright, let's get some sparks flying. Perfect. Oh, and I missed that. So I'm just going to use that right off the bat here. Get rid of that. I want to see what other stuff I can get. Maybe something that could protect me a little bit better. Because I sense a possible blue or red shell coming my way. Not right now, but I see it in my future. For sure. I for sure see it in the future, which is horrible. And like, there is like no challenge to this at the moment. 50cc is easy. As I say that, I get struck by lightning. Alright, anything? Alright, so I want to get one more coin. Just in case if I get hit again. Because it seems like the like intervals of 30, you get like different items. It seems like. Because we ended up getting those tires. And the Mercedes through getting 30 and then 60 coins. So... Yeah, and something interesting I found out I'll probably play a clip of the beginning, but it says Mario Kart 8, not Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And I know it's supposed to be a port with a few different things added, but you think they would have added Deluxe to the beginning title part. Not like, it's in the title. Don't get me wrong, it is in the title. But it's not really, how do I describe it actually without sounding completely stupid? So, oh, okay, don't get hit by the shell. I'm gonna try to go through this way. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Here, just get rid of that shell. Ooh, okay, this is a bit weird. Oh, I could do tricks. Oh, that's pretty cool. But, so, yeah, it doesn't, like, when Mario says, Mario Kart 8, he doesn't say Deluxe or anything. You think they would have done something like that. I only need one more coin. Oh, okay, why did I go out that way? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Alright, got rid of... Oh, no, I actually didn't get rid of the item. There we go. So, kind of going in a straight line there. Trying to have my banana hit that red shell. I don't feel like losing any more coins. I want to keep them, actually. Here, grab two right there. There's a banana peel, avoid. Here, we're going to put a banana right there. I'm bound to hit someone. Here, and we never went this way yet, either. That was worth a shot. I wanted to try... Oh, really? Taking my coins, too? Really, Lakitu? You're worthless. Oh, try to stay on here. There, now I don't have to worry about it. Pretty much, I was just trying to stay on there, just due to the fact that I wanted more of the coins. I'm greedy. I'd be greedy. Place it right there. Perfect. I want to keep the coin here, just in case if I end up losing any more. I don't want to be getting hit. I want to keep all the coins I get, hopefully to unlock a certain special item somewhere down the line. I love the motorcycles, and that's what I want to aim for. So that's what I'm going to try to go for. I want to try to get all the motorcycle parts, well, at least the bodies, and some awesome new tires. Okay, there we go, we got it. And I failed. That's fine, I don't mind. Because there's a chance I can get coins in here, too. Ah! I couldn't put that out in time. So, my hope is getting a double item box. Hit one of the coins, get a double item box. There we go. And getting a coin. There we go. That, or I could just nail one from right there. There we go. I'm going to hold on to this till the end. Oh, this is the final lap. There we go. Just drop down the banana. I like doing that just in case I could screw someone over. What's my time looking at? 8.5 minutes. Alright, so I figured how I'm going to do it is... I'm going to do one of... probably just do one episode being one race until we get into the faster ones. Electrodome. Dude, this looks sick. I'm not gonna lie. As soon as it hits one? Nope. I'm trying to figure out how to do the boost. Alright. Pretty much take anything I can get here. I don't want to lose all my coins. Here, use the coins right away. So I'm gonna take my time because I've been actually taking these fools. Two red shells. So that was a bit ridiculous. Here, we're gonna go in the red lane. So hopefully... Yeah, I see you up there, Yoshi. So I'm gonna keep this sound box. Just to avoid any of the shells. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm gonna get rid of that. Because I got another item box coin. There we go. Perfect. Screw you, Yoshi. And of course, that shell and another shell had to collide. And of course, this one's gonna hit me. Nope. Oh, I lucked out. Oh, I missed the coin. I swerved a little too much. Okay. So, I seem like I'm good at the moment. And I'm not gonna lie, I love the blue Shy Guy. Because I think it turns out the color of the character that you're using determines the color of your bike. Or your special... Whatchamacallit? Yeah, just use that. I was gonna say, I might get something a little more useful in here. Like triple bananas. There we go. But, yeah, that's... I like the triple bananas. The triple bananas really do help. Wait, why am I doing that? I could drift. There we go. There we go. I was gonna say, too bad you couldn't collect more coins. And it would be useful. Oh, avoid those. Yeah, those piranha plants on the side will bite you. They will take a bite out of crime, and they're not afraid. I think, yep, I got that coin. Great. We're gonna do a drift. We're Tokyo drifting, guys. Get a little boost out of it. Pink. And there's also something new in here from what I was told. Pink flames. There we go. Do a little love kiss. Right to the spinny majab. There we go. And that... See, the bananas did save me. Okay. Well, that screwed me over. So we're gonna use that. Alright, not even gonna bother doing my trick. It literally sounds like they're saying, wah. Okay, that's fine. I got my sound box. That'll help protect me. Boom! I had to do a little jig there. Light Blue Shy Guy. That must be like the longest name in this... Like, are you kidding me? I love how they added Shy Guys in there, though, and the different colors. I think they did that for Yoshis, too, now that I think about it. Huh. Intriguing. Alright, so our time is 12 minutes. So not very long. Star Comp. Mount Wario. Wah! Ooh. I'm liking how this is looking. Let's go. Oh, this looks awesome. Nope. Stay on course. There we go, okay. Oh, I was gonna say, what the heck is that metal? It's a coin. Alright, I'm gonna use my coins right there. Oh, there's a little shortcut area. That's pretty convenient. So, what I'm gonna do... Really? Baby Luigi? I really should figure out the whole size difference for the characters. Lap 2 of 3, huh? Alright. And I'm not gonna use my coins quite yet. I wanna wait till I actually get hit. Oh. Really? Getting sniped out of the air, of course. Wario Dam. So, do a little trick off this. Boom, there we go. There we go, baby. Got a need for speed. I'm gonna place that. Oh, there were Shy Guys in my color. No way. Really? Screw it. I don't need it. Let's take this path. This path looks interesting. Seems like that other path might have been faster, actually, now that I look at it. There we go. It actually seems like that gives me a little speed boost in a way. Oh, just in time, guys. That was perfect. I'm loving this level. Like, this level might actually be my favorite so far out of all the ones that we played. Just because it's so different. Then the fact that I'm doing this on a motorbike. There we go. Just do a bunch of hops. Oh, that didn't help. I was hoping that would help. But it doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's hit all these. We're gonna hit all these. We're gonna hit all of them. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. That's fine. You gotta be kidding me. And baby Rosalina's catching up. Of course, it had to be right at the end. It had to be right at the end. So not cool. We're gonna view the results. You know what, guys? Yeah, we'll make today a double episode. We're gonna keep them short, but we're gonna upload both of them. That's what we're gonna do. So, let's check our best moments. Oh, that sweet drift that I did. Oh, that's not a sick moment. Oh, screw you, Metal Mario. I was gonna say, that was cool though. Okay, we got first on every single one. Star Cup. Light Blue Shag Eye. You've collected 90 coins. A new vehicle customization option has been unlocked. Sweet. But you know what, guys? We're going to save that for our next episode. Because today is a double episode. I don't care how my views look. I know that you guys are enjoying this. And I want to get through 50cc so we can get to the exciting, juicy bits. So, if you guys liked what you saw, make sure to leave a like or comment down below. Always greatly appreciated. And with that, I will see you guys in probably a few hours, hopefully. I'm going to try to have one in the afternoon, another one near the nighttime, just so you guys got something to watch before you go to bed. Alright, hope you enjoyed. See you guys in a few hours. Talk to you soon.